Fly Girls Fly Guys, Captain Fraser here with Flying Fish with Fraser and Flying Fish TV. So hey, look, this video is more of a recap of taking the Viking 68 over to the Bahamas for the first time. It was a new Viking 2022, and taking it over to San Salvador and up through Cat and back on through Nassau, Bimini and so on. But this video is more of how we got there. It was an alternative route that I took due to the surf and conditions, so to speak. The wind and waves were pretty high, and so we took an alternative route down the back of Exuma. But hey, this is the first time also. We'll get into the fishing in part two. Here in San Salvador, Rum, Conception, and the Outer Islands here in Bahamas, on part two of the video. But hope you guys enjoy. We got a whole series of these coming out. We'll also bring you down the East Coast for the route we took, all the way to bring it from Atlantic City all the way back down to Key Largo. So I'll share that route with you as well. This route is pretty cool. We go through the Exumas on the west side all the way down to Farmers Cay, and then across to San Salvador. So here it is. Without any further ado, let's get into it. Good morning, everyone, from Ocean Reef. Got my man Terry Nugent with us this morning. We're heading out, crossing the Gulf Stream to Nassau today on our way down to San Salvador. We'll be stopping, first stop in Nassau. Looks a little sporty today, but hopefully we can get in front of the wind here before it picks up a lot. All right, guys, we'll see you next stop.
Point with rocks.
Atlantis, Nassau, Bahamas, and we had crossed this morning, started off at 7 a.m. and made our way across the Gulf Stream. It was pretty bumpy, but we got up early enough. We crossed, it was still pretty calm. Crossed over the bank, laid down a bit then, of course, but the afternoon, coming back out to the deep water, past Chubb, we ran into some good 6 to 8, maybe an occasional 10. And we just took our time, and here we are, sunset in Nassau. Came through the harbor there, and you know, went through immigration, cleared customs, of course, and all of the COVID rigmarole, and here we are. So we're looking forward to tomorrow, San Sal, journey on further southeast, and hopefully this wind will settle down a little bit, but if not, we're in for the same kind of bumpy ride we were for today. We did cross over through Gun Cay Cut. Did a dog leg there. It was pretty shallow. Came in a little bit on the low tide. Crossed over the bank past the Mackey Shoal. Ran down past the Russell Light. Came out past Chubb and through the Pocket. And then changed our course down southeast towards Nassau. Of course, coming down from Key Largo and across from Ocean Reef. But here we are, looking forward to getting some rest and settling in for tomorrow's journey. All right, guys, here we are. Look at this. We're at the Atlantis Aquariums. Look at the size of this black grouper. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Look at this guy, just chilling here.
And he's huge.
Huge. My man Terry here, and we're just enjoying these aquariums. Fantastic.
Beautiful.
you've never been here, you gotta see it. It's a lifetime experience for sure. I don't know any place in the world besides probably Dubai. Maybe Dubai has something close, but I'm not even sure. Look at this. Permit. Tarpon. The place is incredible. Worth a visit. If you ever get the chance. And good morning, everybody. Here we are at Hurricane Hole in Nassau. We're filling up, getting our fuel for the day for the run down to San Sal. Looks like it the wind eased up just a little bit and might give us a little bit of a break, but I'm not sure. Got about 190 mile run today from here at Paradise Island. Looks like they've been doing some they've got some plans to redo the dock here and make a super yacht slip and everything here for new docks and a grand reopening, but that's a little bit behind schedule according to the sign here. But anyway, looks like we should be pulling off here as soon as we're putting in about 700 gallons today, so should be finishing up here soon and I'll get back with you. But we pulled into Nassau last night, got some rest, and here we are this morning, ready to get down to San Sal.
That is just absolutely gorgeous.
So we got the highborn cut, and it was wind against the tide, standing up about 10 feet. Looked for, after a while here, we anchored up in highborn, looked for some other options, and found coming down the inside to the southwest side of Exumas Sound would be the best option. So we're running it now. On our way to San Sal, we'll see how far you can get before the sun goes down. We'll catch up with you soon.
Cut between the white horses and guana. Not a lot of margin for error here. Nice and deep, lots of current.
What is it?
South cam cut.
South cam cut?
Oh, thought cam cut. Look at that. That's just some gnarly shoreline there. Back underway.
Fraser here, and we made some good progress with the wind here. We're down at Farmers Cay Yacht Club. And we actually raced down the far western side of Exumas Sound on the inside of the island's chain there. We came across without going out in the open ocean where there was huge swells. We just couldn't get very good time. We were ripping along at 29 knots, made up a lot of time. We covered 71 miles and got further south towards San Sal. We're just here, beautiful sunset. We found this, I mean, this dock with this fine people in this Farmers Cay Yacht Club gave us their tea head, and man, it was like a godsend. It just fell in our lap. We were coming through the cut here, and it's right by deep water. We were gonna get the mooring buoys out in the back here, but they've only three of them left. And it's a ripping current. Super difficult, and you can see here that we were even taking some serious current here at the dock. With the wind and everything, feeling better about things here on the dock. We made it Farmers Cay. Good people here, they got dinner here and everything, so wow, here we go. We're in here for the night. This is inside Farmers Cay Yacht Club. This is where we're gonna have our dinner tonight. Right here on the water. Oh, look at that. You can actually sit outside if you want. It's a little breezy though, isn't it? A little breezy, but it's nice out.
Farmers Cay Yacht Club. A couple mooring buoys there you can see. Very small. Don't think they would be good for a 68-foot sport fish, but certainly probably good for a lightweight cat or sailboat. But first light, 6:45, we're going out through the cut here, and we're on our way to San Sal, the final leg. There's the cut. Current swell looked like they died right off, so it's looking good out there, thank God. Plugged in the route, it's 97 miles to San Sal Cockburn, right in Rock Marina. And we're heading that way. A little swell, much better than yesterday. Terry's doing a check of the house and all the drawers and doors are locked and tight. We're ready to roll. Here we are, San Sal, end of the day. Nice ride. We've visited some fascinating places. Click one of the video links on the screen now to see us exploring and fishing some really unique locations.